You know, every few decades, a show comes along with a score so terrific that it just stays on with us and becomes a classic. Here's my conception of just such a score. It's in the wonderful show, Fiddler on the Roof.